Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, I'll be for Stefan, part of the squad. Appreciate you being here.
What up?
We're on the longest shiny hunt of my life. That's right, it'll never end. Which is like the song that'll never end. Or the never ending story. Or it's a small world. Or it's a small world. Or any musical. Or Cats. Just shit that won't die. Just shit it won't die. Right. We're going to get right to our shiny checks. Welcome. Welcome, everybody. I hope you're all having a wonderful day. We do have tomorrow being our Friday. Should be good. I'm just excited to have another weekend, you know. I like having days off. It's good. Good. I feel refreshed. Good to spend time with my loved one. That's always the winning deal for me. Oh, yeah, I got to book movie tickets. We'll do that tonight. Tonight, we'll rock the party. Tonight. Yeah, I hope everyone's having a wonderful day. Hope y'all killed it at work. Yeah, you? Yes, you. You did a great job. Arby's didn't. And then they did when they made up for it. I just went to go get dinner real quick. And Arby's gave me the wrong sandwich, so I called, went in, came back, and they gave me my entire order again, which I was not expecting. So, yeah. Willie! Shiny RCS encounters are a bitch. That's a fact. They take too long. It takes an hour to get 50 encounters if you're lucky. Like, if you're doing it exactly to a T, you really keep. I bet you could probably push it to 60. 60 in an hour. For sure. Like, paying attention to a T, hitting every kill. But yeah, dude, it sucks. We're doing it for months. Just got 300 for 2 days. Now you see why mine has just been terrible. How many hours do you know, roughly? Kind of curious if you know that. We're gonna truck on. We really need to get this done before Scarlet and Violet. I know that's 3 months from now, but at this rate, I don't have faith I'll get it within those 3 months. So, like, you guys are probably get a kick out of this. So I was on Twitter the other day, and I've been thinking about it for a while, and I kind of want to spoiler alert, a redesign of the channel. So we're going to see some new things come down the pipeline. But I posted it on Twitter. Did some hashtags. It's like, hey, looking for a new graphic designer. I'm not new. Looking for a graphic designer. Anyone willing to do some things? Help me out. Some Twitch overlays. Stuff like that. Excuse me. And I was like, oh, I'll get a few responses, right? Like, I expected like two or three. Nah, I got hundreds. About 100, roughly. I shouldn't say hundreds, but about 100. That all had like 20 plus messages each. On a minimum. I got a lot of messages. I was totally overwhelmed. Just, there's so much. So much to sift through. Oh, I almost forgot to message that guy. I gotta message that guy on my Discord. Wasn't even thinking about it. But yeah. Ended up finding an artist. Just commissioned her. We got some new things down the pipeline. Like, I didn't expect to get blown up like that. Like, it was crazy. It was like my most commented tweet ever. Most retweeted tweet I've ever had. It's not the most liked. I know that. But I think it might even be the most viewed tweet I've ever had, which is crazy to me. And it was just me asking for a graphic designer. Cool. Purple numbers on my actual screen are a ton lighter than it is actually on the display. I've just noticed that. There is a huge contrast difference between the purple tones on one my computer to where it streams. Interesting. Oh yeah, because I can see the difference in all the purple, actually, now that I really focus on it. Did not know that. Good to know. Willie, if you're still here, are you going to continue to try the shiny hunt versus? Try not to cough into the mic. I know. Rude of me. I feel like I'm in a movie, fine all day, and all of a sudden I gotta cough like I can't fucking breathe. I guess it's better than the hiccups I had. $77.37. That's not a shiny. Why is the world hate me? Why can't we just be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? Why can't you be shiny? Why can't you do it? Be shiny for me. Do it right now. Stop not being shiny. Do it for me. Wild Philly out time, just fine for my community game if you're playing. Part of that song starts, I feel like it's like a slow melody for a dance, like a waltz or some shit. It's nice.
Dance with me, me and you, yeah. In
a circle,
back and forth, dance with me, dance with me.
So we got a shiny today. Loading takes more time than the actual check does. It's a loading game. Huh. Oh shit, Ghost Girl coming in hot in a second. All me no go plus coming in with third. Word. Holla. What up, peeps? How's it all day? Third is the new first. I don't know, you might have to talk to Ricky Bobby about that. You might also have to talk might also have to talk to Autumn, who got that first. I don't think she'll agree with that. I tend to agree with being first or last, but that's just me. I think we've said that quite a bit on the stream, too. Not too bad, though. No complaints. But you know that, man. Oh, yeah, there it is. You can't curse your ass. I tend to agree with that sentiment. You ain't first, you're last. Trey Bot, Ricky Bobby Incorporated. So yeah, I know I need to give out gifts, and then I think about it. My device wasn't working all day. So it's hard to spin Pokestops. I also barely left. No, I left it over. I should have said that. Oh, no. Double check. I didn't copy that. God damn it. Oh, yeah. Cool. Just give out these 20 gifts, then. Oops. You're showing lucky. Trades even though they shouldn't be there. Don't tell me I'm broken. But still love me. I'm pretty. I am pretty. I'm so pretty. Ooh, good job, Tauros. Knocking that ball back. I like it. Has anyone gotten anything good off their inset? Their daily one? Pokemon Go? Let me guess, you've each just seen like 10 birds. Trademark Ricky Bobby. Ricky Bobby Incorporated. I just the car ran really well. And the food was really good. And they handled it really well. And Ricky, just put your hands down. I just don't know what to do with them. Just put them down. Right. So fucking love me some Talladega Nights. Who doesn't? You don't. I'm gonna sit Karen on you. If you you don't know who Karen is. You haven't hit pop culture or watched Talladega Nights. Ooh. Neck crack. We can do this. I've also been saying that for like a month and a half, 2 months now. We can do this. Anyone think we'll actually get the shiny in this stream? Like, we're due. We're, like, doubly due. Done, that would be great. What's the longest shiny check anyone else has had? Because this is it. I'm living it, baby. I fully expect to go to 70,000 checks. Longest shiny check of my life. I said I was gonna do. I'm also gonna reposition myself. Actually, I'm gonna grab a drink and then reposition myself. Multitask. Alright, I'm gonna do this check. Grab a drink. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum, bum. I don't know why, but I just eyed that one down like, fuck you, motherfucker. I can't believe it's not shiny. Like, it was all that one's fault. I don't know. I just eyed it like it owed me money. Let me write back. See, look at that. Back before we got to our next shiny check. Perfect timing, if I do say so myself. A wild why not appeared in the Pokemon community game if you're playing. Dude, really? You got a shiny Pansage off one of the daily incense? Dude, that is easily the like one of the best things I've heard come from that. I've gotten nothing but garbage, man. I wish I've seen a bird or anything of note. I've gotten two things of note. I've gotten a Luxray in the wild, and I got a shiny Cricketot, but... like, come on, really? Have you seen them all? I'm assuming, based on your statement, you've seen them all, but they've all gone away. Nah, just Moltres and Articuno. That's still two more than I've seen. I haven't seen either, any. Nay, none, zilch, nada. Shit. Kaput. Nine. Ingawa. Were they in like back-to-back days? Were they just random points? Were their CPs really high? Were they really low? Did you only get like one ball opportunity? Both birds were in the 2000s. I don't remember specifically, and I threw a couple ultra balls, and after the third, it did. Threw one ultra ball on a golden berry at the other bird, and it ran right after that. Damn. That's rough, my man. At least you got to see him, though. I saw a Dedenne today. Let me tell you, that rarity blew my mind. I didn't know what to do with myself. Autumn's not convinced that the birds are real. At this point, I tend to agree. Even though I've seen people post about them. Omnigo Plus says, pretty badass looking. Yeah, essentially. I would agree with that as well, except for Galarian Articuno. It somehow got worse. Let's be real about that. Galarian Moltres looks like a badass. And then, I like Zapdos' new look, too. Does anyone else have anything to contribute? Anyone else get super lucky on the daily inset in Pokemon Go or anything like that? Arceus, put me out of my misery, please. Or just people blowing on horns for no reason. Either or. Oh, Arceus, Arceus, Arceus. Ghost Girl's coming in with, I've seen the birds. One was 2400, second was 2030 something, and the third was 2900 caught nine. Ghost Girl's having terrible luck. But at least she has seen three. I'm assuming they were most likely weather boosted. Yeah, actually. Probably were. Terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Alright, maybe I'll get the shiny at 77, 77. It's a fun number. It'll never happen again. Well, until I get to 11,111.
Because we all know that's coming out.
Right? I wish I could see one of the Galarian birds. Is that butt hurt? Your butt hurt. Just one. Things they like, dislike, come today. So close, so, so close. see what happens. These checks take forever. While Galele just smiled upon the one who was there for playing. Just double checking. Let's see it shiny. And freak me out. Ooh, 77CC6. This is the number. This is it. Air noise. That is not it. Someone lied to me. Music just froze. Alright, maybe a little more upbeat will help out. At least for me. Let's see. I do love the way this hits. Sweet to invite me to a Pikachu raid. No, no, I'm joking. Nice, no. Never do a Pikachu raid. I'm never paying for that. I do appreciate being thought of, though. Pika pika. Spot. It's been more uncomfortable than good. the blasphemy. I just saw the most atrocious thing happen on the planet.
A little bit of angst, though.
I know. I know what you're thinking. Hold on, wait. Yes. I will just continue playing video games. You know what? I'm going to start coining the phrase micro-naps. Micro-naps. Where you literally take a nap for like 10 seconds. With your eyes closed. Everyone else thinks you're asleep, but you can still hear everything that's going on. So, and then you wake up and you're refreshed. Micro-nap. I'm going to start micro-napping in between every single check. They were just resting their eyes. I am. In between everything. I'm very talented at that. Rest. Open. Rest. Open. Rest. Open. Look at that. 3 micro naps. So quick, so fast, you didn't know what was going on. Micro nap. Awake. Refresh.
Please be shiny. No, yes, not that shiny. I didn't know that. No, it's not a bit. Let me try that. Yeah, here it goes. At
7777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777777 Let's see, five more checks. Trademark, copyright pending. Paying first to last with the micronap. Checks until 7777
is back up.
I should really make that score some eyes with micronauts.
Be the best.
Not shiny, not disappointing, not even in the slightest. Okay, I like a little bit. Micro nap. Anyway, I took four naps before that title page even came up. All while I was streaming. Wild Sunker just spawned a Pokemon community game. Okay. One more check. So I'm trying to respond to Pokemon community game. And we're about to hit the 77th check. Wouldn't that be something? Women. Oh, excuse me. Copy and this is broke. I think that's supposed to be broke. This is crazy. Tell me about it. You ever find out if there are any records of this? There are a few. Not particularly in this game as far as I could tell. Boom, boom, boom. If you look it up on Mineral Plus, see if you can find something more detailed than I did. Well, I'm hitting things. Grab something real quick. Plus, why don't you check and see here? You help me out with this. We're gonna open some gifts. Thank you. see what we got. We're gonna get this eventually. Call's probably gonna freeze over. Dinosaurs become unextinct. Oh yeah. Dim. Get there eventually. One day. We can do this. It's with you.
Oh, Carnivine just spawned in the Pokemon community game. And I am on a struggle, guys. It is rough.
I think I'm going to start doing offline checks. Start doing them on the side. Add the tally. Because this ain't cutting it. Through the spinal line, that is terrible. Let's catch everything here real quick. Still gotta continue opening gifts. Thing's never gonna be shiny. Oh shit. Oh.
Boom, 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 boom. Ah, he's running away. Getting distracted pretty easy. Still opening gear. Got this. You would think it'd be easier, but no. Item bag is full, you say. What we got. We're going to end it after this upcoming track, not this one, the next one. I want to appreciate everyone for being here. Like my motto says, 5 seconds, 5 minutes, or 5 hours. I appreciate the support. It really means a lot. I hope you have a wonderful night. Beyond tomorrow for Shiny Shacks. Same bat time, same bat channel. Okay, just spawned in the community gamer for playing. Alright, 7,800, let's see what we got. Again, I want to thank everyone for being here. It's struggling us for me right now. Hope you all have a wonderful night. And I'll see you tomorrow. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Discord, and YouTube. Everything is linked below. Deuces, everybody. Have a wonderful night. Be safe. I miss you already.